Ooh, I think it's better in here. I hope there's no spider. Yo, there are gang spiders here in my fucking room. Guys, this is a bit stressing, you know? I have so many spiders in here. Can I... Where's everyone that should be joining this live chat right now? Is everyone at work? What's happening? Hey! Hey, girl. I'm, like, just terrified of spiders, and I think there's a couple of spiders here in my room. Anyway, where's everyone? So we can get this interview started. I'm just, like, waiting, but also making sure I check out that no spiders are trying me. It's so hot also. Nevertheless, still looking cute. Why don't I have one of those things that help you put my camera? I need one of those. Where's KYOTIC, y'all? This interview needs to get moving, you know? I'm not sure what's happening. Finally! But I want more people to join. I don't know where everyone is. Is everyone at work? What's happening? But let's do it anyway. We'll watch it later. More people.
Where is everybody? Hey! Hi, KYOTIC. How are you?
I'm meeting yourself.
I'm good. Thanks for joining us on this sunny day.
Yeah.
Yeah, so I have a few questions for you. I want to start asking you, okay, when did your love for music start, and where did you, like, when in your life did you decide that you wanted to be a DJ?
Well, it was back in 2003. You know, as kids, we used to mess around with retro DJ, you know. I like, you know what, this, let me go for this. I started here. Started in 2003. Ever since I've been chasing the passion.
Whoa, that's amazing. I'm glad to see it's finally, you know, prospering. Who are your number one influencers when it comes to music?
Yo, there's a lot of number ones. Yo, trust me, there's a lot.
Okay, top 5.
You have your PH, you have your Shims, and you have Black Coffin. Mm-hmm. We had the late Leon. May soul rest in peace, of course, bro. All right.
About you
as well. Your musicianship endless.
And internationally?
Well, firstly, I'm homebrewed. Let me just say I'm homebrewed. Okay. Yeah.
Fair. That's amazing. So, do you characterize yourself as a hip-hop DJ or house DJ, or are you versatile? What is your genre, actually?
Actually, I started off as a house DJ, but then I'm known to be a versatile DJ.
Okay, that's epic. That's it. For everyone who doesn't know, this is KYOTIC, an amazing, amazing DJ. I can say so for myself. I know every... and I'm not hyping you, but everybody I'm at, I know on the decks is a good time. So, will you always just be a DJ, or do you have plans to be like a producer? Are we gonna like have a few tracks from you? What's the plan moving forward?
Yeah, actually, I have a few projects that I'm running. It's just that I don't want to release them yet because there's a reason why. A lot of people do know the KYOTIC out there, but then they don't know the face behind the name. So I'm trying to establish that to be linked to the face firstly before I can start dropping the stuff. It's going to be pointless for me to drop music that you don't know the person behind the music. Okay. You see?
That's true.
So firstly, I'm trying to establish the plan to be known with the face. Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Okay.
If those two are aligned, then everything is nice.
Okay. That makes a lot of sense. So, do you have mixes? Where can we find your mixes? Like, tell us all about it. What are your platforms?
Yeah. I have mixes. You should go to AudioMax and switch to KYOTIC_DJ. to get all my mixes there, my live mixes, my mixes I did at home with acid, all my mixes were there.
Okay, that's epic. I hope everyone got that. You said chaotic_DJ.
Yeah, on AudioMix. So you go to audiomix.com and then search for chaotic_DJ.
Okay, that's awesome. I've heard you a couple of times on radio. Please tell us, when can we tune in and hear your mixes?
basically, I play on Metro FM every first Saturday of every month at 20 past okay. 1. That's 20 past so, 1 p.m.
20 past 1. Is that the Saturday that's coming up now? This is the first Saturday now?
Nah. The first Saturday, it was last week.
Missed it. But next month, I hope everyone is ready to hear it. So, Chaotic, thanks for joining us on behalf of Party for Tonight. Please give us all your social media handles. Where can we find you so people can follow you and join the movement?
All right. On Instagram, it's chaotic_DJ. On Twitter, it's @chaotic. And then on Facebook, it's on Chaotic Mvuli.
Okay. That's incredible. One more thing before I let you go. I know that you also host an event somewhere. It's a Great Dane. I think it's Great Dane. Please tell everyone about it. Everyone knows where to be on a Wednesday. Yes, Wednesday.
Yeah, there's me and the clan, UKKG, host Wednesdays. This is played Great Dane in Brown. Mm-hmm. The event is called Uncool Clan Night. So Uncool Clan Shutdown. So basically, we're trying to bring the youth school all the way to Brum and all the diversity around to come as one. So okay. We host every first and last Wednesday.
First and last Wednesday.
Okay. We're hosting next week, so we're hosting Mountain. I hope I'm going to see you Mountain.
Yeah.
The next one is going to be Mountain.
Okay. Full force. I shall be there. Thank you so much, Peter. All the best moving forward now.
Yeah.
Cheers. Bye.
Bye-bye.